It's 1:24 a.m. right now, but no time like the present. I am upset. My first video, my channel trailer, the one called One Last Time, it had 4.8k impressions. So, if you don't know what impressions are, basically it's the total number of times your video thumbnail was shown to viewers since the video was published. Yeah, 4,800 people. My YouTube showed my video to 4,800 people. And obviously, that got me all excited. Out of that, I got 489 views. That's not 4,800, but still, that's a fuck ton. And upon seeing this, my mind was racing. So I mass produced a bunch of videos. And to my surprise, look at that. The second video I made, 28 fucking impressions. What the fuck, YouTube? How did it come from 4,800 impressions to 28? To fucking 28? How come a YouTuber like Schlatt gets millions of fucking views from reacting to TikToks with the thumbnails as cats and dogs with a red circle around them? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? This is unfair. What is this? I thought YouTube finally cut me some slack with the 4.8k impressions. But no! No! Look at that. 28 goddamn impressions. Where did the 4,772 other recommendations go, YouTube? Where did it go? Oh my god. Oh my god. You know, at the time of the recording, as of now, I have 3 videos ready to post, ready to be posted, ready to be shown to the world. And 2 of them, the 2 latest, I am so, so proud of them. I'm hard just thinking about those videos. But here I am, worrying that YouTube won't recommend it to people like it did to this video. Cut me some slack, YouTube. Cut me some slack. Please. You wanna know what gets all the views? The video that rakes in the money? I'll show you. Monster School Skibbity Toilet versus TV Man Boss and Cameraman Challenge. Minecraft animation. What the fuck is this? This was 2 days ago and it has 342,000 views. 342,000 people watch this shit. Oh, and what is this? Never Trust Zombie Girl - Monster School Minecraft. It's a fucking zombie with boobs. It has 1 million views. What do you want me to do, YouTube? Do you want me to make this abomination? What on God's green earth am I looking at?